Hello YouTube, welcome back to Minecraft. And if you guys don't remember where this is, where I am, this is on my world before I went off and started doing Minecraft 1.8. Yeah, this is the world I was playing in before. And, but I just adventured away from my house a little bit. I can't stack mushroom stew, that sucks. Yeah, so I left my house and went to go explore this world. Where's my boat? I think it got destroyed or something. But yeah, I left my house because I felt like exploring this world a little bit more. And then 1.8 came out and I was like, ah. So let's head back right now. I was following my compass home. Where's the best way to set off? I think this way. And we'll be going into the night, F5, and let's do this. I like this world. I like the house I built. I'm using my 1.8 world that I started the Let's Play in. The 1.8 Let's Play. I'm making that as my personal world. I should do a tour of my first world I've ever made. I still haven't. I still play it every once in a while. Every once in a while, I go on there just for the memories and whatnot. Getting pretty dark. I do have a bed on me. Well, I'm not gonna use it. There's a skelly over there yonder. I might have to use that bed. Okay, I can't go that way. Or that way. Okay. No? Get away from me! Get away! Okay. Yeah, now I need to make another frickin' boat. I don't know if you guys can see this. Oh, got a creeper too. Okay. Okay, get owned. Just put this down and hope for the best. And I need to get back to my house. Hey! Ah! No! Yes, just do that so I'll get interrupted in the bed. God! Frickin' rain! Notch, can you please take out the rain? No one likes it anymore. Hey, look! Chunk error! Need to make another boat, I guess. Let me just break down this and let's get going. Whoa, that water is glitching out. If you guys are wondering about the color or the lighting, I switched. There's this mod that brings back the classic lighting, and I have that. Holy crap! Look at that! Massive chunk error! Let's see if I could just squeeze around this. Looks like I can. Well, there's lava coming out of that. Ah. See, I could just barely squeeze out of here. Come on. No, it's not gonna work. Come back, boat! Oh wow, you leave your boat when you eat? That's very stupid. Well, it actually goes underwater. That's pretty darn cool. According to our compass, our spawn point is this way. And our little... Okay, that's glitching out. This world is glitching out like crazy. Yeah, I don't remember any of this. Why is this world all glitched to hell? Why can't I get up there? I think this world is screwed up or something. Let's see if I can break. There, let me see if I can go up that way now. Is this world, like, not compatible with 1.8 or anything? Go up! Up! Ugh. I like this world, too. I think I just might go back to 1.8 or 1.7. Yeah, because this seems like a totally different world. This world's like totally glitching out. Yeah, look, there's more chunk error right there. The hell? This is frickin'... This is just crazy. God, I wish this would work. Hopefully, it's not my whole world that's screwed up. Okay, let's see if... I don't even remember where my spawn... Okay, wait. Maybe... Yeah, I remember where my spawn point is. It's kind of like by my mineshaft. And it's on sand. I remember that. Hopefully my world isn't screwed up. That would really suck major donkey balls. This I somewhat remember. Or at least there being. Oh my god, thank god, it's not. This world is not screwed up, thank you. Oops, I accidentally... Okay. Well, that was kind of scary. I thought this whole world was going to be screwed up. Okay. That's good. So, thank you guys very much for watching. Sorry this wasn't much of a episode, but I will probably... build something more next episode. So thank you guys very much for watching, and I'm sorry if this video is kind of boring, so take care everybody. Bye. All right, let me eat this. Oh, bye.